Hello everyone, I'm Aishwarya Suraj Rai from ICBM School of Business Excellence, Hyderabad. You all are aware with the term called women empowerment. Daily, when we'll start television and see newspaper, we'll come across certain words called women empowerment, feminism, lady power and etc. We'll also come across government and many female-oriented organizations taking steps to empower women. But believe me, none can empower women. It's her who can empower herself. Always stand up for yourself, no matter what and how the circumstances are. A girl should always be ready to face anything and everything. And today, I'm gonna tell you a very influential and inspiring story of a hairstylist, a mother, a daughter, and a perfect example of an empowered woman. Her name is Ambika Pillai. Ambika Pillai was born with a silver spoon. Her father was a successful cashew exporter, and her childhood was spent in a sprawling mansion in the backwaters of Kerala. Her early childhood memories include traveling to the most exotic places in the world, and moreover, it was more like a fairy tale story. But this fairy tale soon got converted into a disaster when she chose marriage over education. She was not so good and interested in studies, and thus she saw marriage as her ticket to freedom. And at the age of 17, she got married to a man named Surendranath. She was very impressed by him, but soon after marriage, reality arrived when she moved with him in a single bedroom apartment in Calcutta. She put all her efforts in her marriage. She gave best to make her marriage work, but things did not work out according to the way she wanted. She even had to beg her husband to have child. And finally, after 5 years, her daughter Kavita was born. Then finally, after being in a loveless marriage of 7 years, she decided to get divorced and she went back to her father with her 2-year-old daughter. And after divorce, many things were on the way which she wasn't aware of. Going back to her father's home, she felt completely helpless and like a loser, as she wasn't aware of anything, what she's gonna do in future and how she'll make her own identity. Though her parents were supportive enough and financially strong to support her for entire life, but out of zeal to have own identity, she was not ready to accept their help. So once she was seeing newspaper and she saw ad by Shehnaz Hussain regarding hairstyling. Then somehow she managed to convince her father for going Delhi, and she along with her 2-year-old daughter, she went to Delhi, and she struggled a lot there in Delhi for completion of course. Then somehow she managed to complete course, and even parallelly while doing course she has to take care of her daughter. Then after completion she joined a job, like she was where she was paid ₹2,000. After this she was unstoppable and determined towards her career. Even many situations came where she was fired from her job and she has to look for another job. Then after all these circumstances, she started to enter into a venture, a partnership venture, and along with a lady where her father funded her, Mr. Gopinathan Pillai, they both started a salon where she was ditched badly by that lady and she had to start all over again. Then when she started the salon became quite popular, although she was not able to provide her daughter a very stable life. Her life took turn from here when she met a man named Rakesh in a party. She thought he is a nice guy, and finally after 4 years she decided to marry Rakesh. But moreover, this laugh and this laughter was not meant for much long, because he was heavily into drinking and gambling. So she decided to quit marriage and she got divorced again with Rakesh. In this tough situation, she even went bankrupt. She did not have money to buy bananas for her daughter, as she was ditched very badly by her partner, and she decided to call off partnership. Soon things changed in her life and she was fortunate enough to meet a fashion choreographer, Harmit Bajaj. He asked her to style some of her models for his show, and immediately she entered into contract and she executed her work, which was really appreciated by Harmit Bajaj. After this, she flew down to Mumbai for Hemant Trivedi's show, and there she styled and did makeup for many of the models, and that work was really recognized and appreciated by many people. And a time came for her biggest achievement, when she won her first IFA award for styling Aishwarya Rai for movie Taal. Soon after this achievement, she set up her own salon and she named that salon as Vision by Ambika. And her salon started doing brisk business. From doing one bride in a day or in a 6 month, she started doing makeup for dozens of brides in a day. Clients have to wait for more than 3 months to get her appointment. Everything was going very smooth and nice, but she was again cheated by his mates due to her lack of education. And it was that situation in life where she realized the importance of knowledge and education. But after this also, she was unstoppable and she did not step back. And she again stood up and she started working hard day and night. And she built 12 saloons with over more than 200 workers. And now Ambika Pillai is not just a name, it's a brand. Her daughter Kavita is now fully involved into her business and she is doing pretty well. As in now, Ambika's interest lies in creating herbal products and eventually she wants to convert her saloons into chemical-free zones. Her herbal range of products called Kaitra by Ambika Pillai is now slated to hit the market. Her life journey is an example for all those individuals who have some passion and zeal to stand on their own feet. Our destiny is in our own hands. It's only we who can shape our destiny. None can shape it. This great lady believes life is all about taking chances. Instead of doing all that repetitive things what others are doing, we should have the courage to follow our passion. If we follow our passion, we'll do best and we can give our best. Compassion, hard work, commitment, ability. This sounds very normal terms, but when a person has all this, they can obviously conquer world. And this lady, Ambika Pillai, is perfect example for all this. She has inspired me in many ways. She also says that there would be many situations in life where people will pretend that they support you, but at the end, it's only you who can support yourself. And her story is a perfect example of how you can shape your own life, how you can build your own identity. I am truly greatly inspired by her. This was all about Ambika Pillai. Thank you for watching this video.